JB Moro, go and get your bag.
Good morning, guys. So I know I look pretty busted up right now. I'm going to get my hair done today. I'm going to get my nails done today. I'm trying to do a little bit more other things that I have to do today before I go pick up my baby from daycare. I already dropped him off. I didn't catch that in the video because I woke up too late to actually catch it on camera, but I'm going to wash this hair now. Like, it has OD products in it up to the point where I can't even comb through it. But where I'm gonna go get my hair done is literally right around the corner. And then I'm gonna head over to go get my nails done. I'm just getting a filling. Like, yeah, your girl needs one bad. Then I'm gonna try and see how much time I have left before I have to go pick him up, because he does have an early day today. It is his daycare provider's birthday. So I'm trying to see if I'm gonna just pick him up around 4 o'clock, you know, an hour early at least. So, you know, she has her day. So I'm gonna wash my hair with this. I need some more shampoo. So this is the conditioner. This. And then I'm gonna do my skincare routine after, because I feel like my skin is not skinning and this is doing its own thing again. But that's because I keep biting it. But other than that, I still do feel like my skin is doing better. And then, of course, happy Valentine's Day. Even though today is the 16th. But I hope everybody enjoy their Valentine's Day. Alright, so my hair is washed, conditioned. I just gotta blow dry it out. But this is what it's giving after. Curls popping. Okay, so this is my hair after 18 to 20 minutes of drying. All right, I'm outside. I'm going to go get my hair done. My appointment is at 11 o'clock, but I am going to stop at the beauty supply store real quick first to see if I can actually find a different kind of hair that I like. I'm just going to get something simple. I'm going to get a ponytail because I just need something quick because I'm going out tomorrow. And then after, I'm going to head over to get my nails done. She just texted me, so I'm going to actually see what time. Oh my God. She's, oh my God. All right, sorry about that. She was texting me that there's something happened on the expressway. Either way, she's on her way to the salon, but she's running late. I feel like if you don't know how to drive, stay the fuck off the road, because please. But I don't even know what I was saying, but yeah, I'm gonna get my hair done. I'm getting a ponytail. I'm going out tomorrow. I'm gonna get my nails refilled in, as I was showing you guys this morning. But I'm gonna see if the beauty supply store has a different kind of texture hair, like something curly. I have straight in my bag now, but I feel like I always do a straight ponytail or a braided ponytail. So I'm going to try and do something a little different. If they have it, if they don't, I'll just keep it regular. But I am going to stop at the ATM to take out some cash first for when I get my nails done, because I refuse to pay a credit card fee. Like, I know times is hard this year, but it ain't that hard that I got to pay credit card fees or debit card fees when I'm paying with my card. So I will be paying with cash. So let me figure out what's going on. Or if I need to go get my nails done first. Oh my God, this one is so sorry. I can't wait for Amazon, because this is not it. Oh, look at the little kitty. Wait. Oh, wait. It ran away. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm so sick of this fucking weather. But, yeah. Let me go to the ATM real quick and figure out what's going on. Okay, so I'm back at home. It just seemed like nothing was going as planned as it was supposed to be. I just had to go pick up my baby from daycare early because one of the kids has COVID. So now I have to go get my child tested to see if he has COVID. And I hope he doesn't, but I know he's going to start acting a fool when they put a Q-tip up his nose. My one-year-old has to get tested for COVID. Mommy look crazy, but we in the room now. You don't even know what's about to happen. Oh my God, my poor baby. Be nice, be nice.
Come on, buddy.
Okay. Be nice. He took it off.
He's a spider.
Yeah. Okay. All right. So I'm back in front of the house now. I already dropped him off at his dad. He's COVID free. Oh my God. I can't even fucking talk. His test was negative, so he doesn't have COVID or anything like that. Today's been such a day, and it's only 2 o'clock. So now I'm gonna try and run to go get my nails done, and I think I just have to go get my hair done tomorrow only because I know she had something to do later on today. But I'm waiting for her to text me back now to let me know what's up, if I can come today or just come tomorrow early. But I just want to get something done today. Like, my nails are screaming that they need to be done, so I'm waiting for my cab to go head over there now. I'm gonna call them to let them know that I'm still on my way, so I don't need to reschedule. And every time I look at my account balance, I think I spent like almost over $100 in Lyfts just from 9 o'clock. Not even 9 o'clock, from 8 o'clock to 2 o'clock. Then I gotta take an Uber back home, or I might just hop my ass on the bus.
like today. I just need a moment to recuperate from today, because the way I felt this morning when I got that text message, I felt so mad because why? But you know, things happen. So as long as he's good and he's safe, he doesn't have COVID, and he's healthy, I'm happy.
Shoot, I'm working.
All right, so I wasn't able to get my hair done, as y'all can see, but I did get my nails done, so that is a plus. And she's going to squeeze me in tomorrow to get my hair done. So I just have to maintain and keep, oh my God, keep this non-nappy till tomorrow. Then we should be all set to go out. Men in their games. But anyway, so if I just go get my hair done tomorrow, make my eyebrows done tomorrow too. Oh, I also did my toes because I was like, why not tomorrow at the nail place? We'll probably just end up going out on Sunday morning because I'm only taking him to Applebee's. And yeah, I think that's everything. I'm just going to take him to Applebee's. I was going to go straight all the way to the mall, but let's just see how the rest of this week plays out. But yeah, look at these. Nothing like a fresh set to make you feel good. Okay, so here's day two of me looking all busted up. I do have my hair appointment today at 4:30. I just wanted to get here and show you guys what my fiance got me for our anniversary yesterday. It is a sunflower grow kit. It has everything included. All I have to do is just add water. This is literally the only thing that I want. Like, I wanted, instead of him just buying me flowers or, you know, whatever, whatever, I could just grow my own damn flowers. So this is pretty much like, you know, if you don't have a backyard, whatever, whatever, you can just grow your shit at home. He got it from Target. So I'm pretty much just gonna open this up. And I'm gonna just get started. Now, I just wanted to see what some family is kind of doing. So everything's included inside of it. So this is a big ass pot. So I am going to put this on DJ's dresser. Only because I didn't realize how big this was. I don't know what I thought was inside of it. But here's that. We're gonna put it right there. Okay. It came with a sticker. It says back to the roots. Seeds, the instructions, and then oh my God, and a little thank you note saying if we love it, if we enjoy the experience, to leave us a review. We'll leave them a review, not us. And if I have any questions or need to return or anything, it says to reach out to them directly. Okay, I love that. So pretty much what I need is tap water, sunny window, or robe light. Oh God. All right. Well, the room is pretty sunny, so I'm pretty much gonna have to probably keep it somewhere over here or over there. That's where the most sunlight gets through it. But we'll see. Pretty much I'm gonna remove the lid, put some of the seeds in.
It's a tie. It's another way of saying ass. That man can't even stand up to his own dad. Got everybody.
And it says add additional water to ensure the soil, the top 2 inches, is moist enough. Alright, then you place the lid back on the top. Then the germination begins. It says seeds will germinate in approximately 1 to 2 weeks. Once that happens, I have to remove the lid. After the seedlings start to appear, yeah, that's why I was wondering where they were coming in. So that's why I thought you brought him in here because he was going to sleep. Okay, so the hair is laid and slayed and giving.
I don't know what's inside.
This is 20 inches. Damn, this shit is long. But this is from my sister's new hairline collection that will be posted in the description box below. I know y'all hear Miss Rachel in the back. She's trying to collect her her child support money. But yeah, this is 20 inches of greatness. And we are ready for tomorrow.
So not for nothing, I feel like this week has been such a crazy week. And it's only been Friday and Saturday, literally. So right now we're at a hotel because our power kept going out. And it was bad. Like, it went out twice. And I literally had to put him to sleep. So he's asleep. He's knocked out right there. So we're in, oh shit. So we're in a hotel for just until tomorrow. Then I don't even know if we're still gonna go out tomorrow, but it's for Bubba, it's for him. So I'm thinking I'm still gonna take him to, I am gonna take him to Applebee's, you know, for Valentine's Day week. But guys, I kid you not, I feel so stressed out. It's so crazy. But okay, so I just ordered us some Wingstop. Me, because he's still pretty much knocked out. But if y'all eat Wingstop, what do y'all order from Wingstop? I got boneless wings, of course. Oh my gosh, I forgot to order the Cajun corn. Like, if you like Wingstop and you haven't tried the Cajun corn, what are you doing? Like, it's so good. And not for nothing, I'm super grateful that my DoorDasher brought the food up to the door, so I didn't have to go downstairs. Like, okay. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh no, so I ordered mild wings. Got the seasoned fries on deck. I think this is a Dr. Pepper. No, this is a Coke. Ooh. That tastes a little tangy. Hold on. That tastes a little crazy. Okay. Like I was saying, I got the boneless wings, I got mild, and I got plain. Actually, I should just put these together. Yeah, mild and plain. I like lemon pepper wings, and I like garlic parmesan. But I just wasn't feeling that tonight. Like, I know some of y'all on here like, ew, she like lemon pepper. It's dusty, but lemon pepper is good. It is good. And I feel nothing, like I told y'all I was gonna wait until the morning time to eat some food, but you know when you hungry, you hungry. So I'm about to bust this thing. Oh, okay, so I got this thing all propped up on his tablet because I left my tripod at home. Come on, let's get this right. But anyway, okay, so I'm about to bust this down. So here's my wings, fries, I got extra ranch in my drink. So I'm finna bust this down. It was in lay my ass. It's 11:40, so I'm going to sleep after I bust this down. I'm watching Spider-Man No Way Home. I think that's what it's called. But here's my eats for the night. Mama is tired. Mama's been up since 8 o'clock, so we got a whole lot to say this song.
Server, you guys are cute, matching.
Thank you.
Can I get your drink? I'll take a Pepsi for now.
Okay.
And what do you have for?
We have like apple juice, water.
I'll do apple juice.
Okay. You want to get those and come back? Hmm?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you. Yes, thanks, 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 thanks. Well, that's the trash.
Daddy's on the bus saying, I love you, I love you, I love you. Daddy's on the bus saying, I love you. He's all over the town.
All right, food is coming. Okay, thank you. No. Thank you. Okay, thanks. Let me see how hot your stuff is. And then you drop it. You're not eating that one. Okay. If you don't. If you don't eat these fries, instead of putting them on the table. Okay, so we're back home. Despite having a crazy ass Friday and a crazy Saturday, today came out so lovely. We checked out of the hotel about like 10:30-ish, 40-ish. We got home. I gave him his bath first. Did what I needed to do for me. By the time I finished, he fell asleep. Well, we both fell asleep. We woke up around 3, maybe 3:30, 4 o'clock. We left at 4:17. We went to Applebee's. We had a really, really great time. He was a little bit more active this time at Applebee's than he was the first time we went out. But I enjoyed everything. He enjoyed everything. Our waitress was really, really nice. Her name is Isabel. If you ever go to Applebee's on, I think the one we went to was the one in Richmond. She's super attentive and great. What else? Today just went really, really smooth. And I just want to end the vlog off by saying, when things are going bad, God always got you. Like, literally, like, I think God was knowing I was about to have a mental breakdown yesterday. And he was just like, I got you. I got you. But I also want to do a fit check, too. And I'll do a fit check for him, too, as well. Both of our outfits are from Shein. So let me close this out and show y'all the fits. But I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm trying to get a little bit more active with doing vlogs and putting out videos. So I'm not too sure when the next one's going to come out. It's all about timing. I'm trying to get my time management together as well as being consistent. So I will definitely see you guys in the next video. Okay, so this is the fit. Cargo jeans from Shein. This shirt is bomb. And I have fashion tape right here because I didn't like that, the fact that it was just bam right there. But slay to the gods. And this is baby DJ's fit. Come on, he's turning around. Baby DJ. So yes, we were matching.
I think 56 nights crazy.